Circle up!
Hey, fellas, before we get started here, I wanted to talk to y'all about the article you saw in the paper this morning. Actually, y'all probably saw it on your phones. I still get the paper, because, well, you can't cut cartoons out of a phone, right?
Yeah, but you can screenshot them and text them.
That's copyright infringement, bruv.
Oh, I hear he's a rogue, but you can't hang a screenshot on a fridge either.
My refrigerator has a television.
Oh, I think I have the same one.
The point is, y'all found out about something from somewhere when you should have found out about it from me first. But I chose not to tell y'all, and that's dumb. You know, fellas, we make a lot of choices in our lives. Every single day, ranging from, am I really about to eat something called Greek yogurt? To, should I leave my family and take a job halfway around the world? Me choosing not to be forthright with y'all, that was a bad choice. But I can't be wasting time wishing for a do-over on all that. That ain't how choices work. No, sir. No. That choice, in my Chicago Bulls starter jacket, that I let Janelle Rhodes borrow my sophomore year because she spilled ketchup all over herself and it looked like she'd been shot, well, those are two things I ain't ever getting back. Because every choice is a chance, fellas. And I didn't give myself the chance to build further trust with y'all. To quote the great UCLA college basketball coach, John Obi-Wan Gandalf, it is our choices, gentlemen, that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities. Now, I hope y'all can forgive me for what I've done, because I sure as heck wouldn't want any of y'all to hold anything back with me.
No, we got you.
We got you, coach.
We got you. Yeah.
Yeah, no problem, Gaffer. And when we sniff out the rat, permission to take socks full of soap to their stomach and chest?
We're gonna fight them and fuck them up!
Yeah!
Fucking kill them!
Fellas, look, I'm gonna nip that talk in the butt right now.
It's bud, not butt, coach.
It is? Oh, because of flowers, right?
Horticulture, baby.
That makes more sense. I appreciate that, coach. Thank you. No, look, gentlemen, I want us to focus on something a little bit more productive, you know? Like working on Nate the Great's false nine. How's that sound?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, anybody got any questions before we get started?
Yeah, I got one.
Yeah, Jamie, what you got?
What are we gonna do that fucking thing there?
Yeah, that's a good point. Okay. Well, tell you what, let's all head to the North Field, and if you guys hustle, that'll count as our cardio for today, yeah?
Scram! Whistle! Whistle!